Okay, guys. So I just went to go upload my day one of my vlog, and somehow all my footage from it is gone. Hey guys, so this is the end of the day, but this is in the beginning of the video because my day one is all my footage is missing. So I'm sorry about that, guys. I worked really hard on that video, but you know what? It happens sometimes. So it just happens. So this is day one. I did the same thing I did today in day one. Yeah, let's get into the video. Sorry, guys. Hey guys, so I'm actually starting my vlog. So it's 11:24. I ate some breakfast. My hair is looking really gross because I slept in braids. So it's July 17th today, and my birthday is in 2 days.
So this is my room. I'm just gonna give you guys a before look. So this is a before.
Okay, guys. So I'm going to start cleaning my room today early, cause I'm not doing anything today. I was gonna hang out with a couple of my friends, but I'm not doing that because I need to clean my room. So, yeah. Yeah, so we're not really doing anything today. My parents are coming home today. Let's get started. So, yesterday, July 16th, 2016, I cleaned this side. Well, it looked more cleaner when I did it. But I, like, swept underneath everything. So, I have to do that to that side. I had to charge up my camera and stuff, and I took my braids down and turned some lights on. My parents should be home very soon. I cleaned the kitchen up. See, it's pretty clean. And I'm just wearing this long baggy t-shirt. Okay. I'm gonna call my mom. Hey. Are you guys almost home? Do you know when you'll be home? Okay, guys, so I'm going on my birthday dinner today, and I want my hair crimpy for that, so I'm going to put my hair back into two braids. So you guys can see my hair. I showed you, but I'm not sure if you guys saw it. It's right here. Okay, so I did my hair, and I'm about to set up my camera for right there. Wait, this is perfect. Put it right there. Last night, I told you I love you. I don't know how I want to clean this, guys. Hard.
Searching for a song to drink a beer to, and trying to find a place to disappear to. I light up the night and lay the barley back and watch the sundown. They do what I do when life's a little sideways. I'll take a sip and say a prayer, wait for a shoe.
Oh, hey guys, so I ate lunch. My parents are home, and yeah, so I ate some lunch, my parents came home, and this is my window. Yeah, I'm getting rid of some
stuff. Ring of smoke, right hand on cold one confession.
Okay,
so take two.
finding the paint I was looking for in a different brand, but we certainly could not find it. So we're getting this paint right here, but we couldn't find it in the other brand. We went to True Value, Ace, Hardware Store, and Home Depot, and they all didn't have it, so we have to go to a different store.
Okay, guys, so I'm keeping that little hook because I'll probably use it for some of my decorations for my new room. I need a new light thingy because mine's all gross. Mom? You know, like, my light switch? I just need a new one.
Mine's all gross and tapey.
All I took down was the black thing.
Okay.
So, I'm using this as my tripod. So, I'm going to be cleaning and getting stuff that I don't want.
Birthday dinner, and we had it today. Even though my birthday is the 19th, Mom, we celebrated it today, the 17th, because that's the only time we celebrate and have my birthday dinner. So we went to
okay, guys. So it's still July 17th, film 14 at night. So I'm about to clean my walls. So let's just.
Disappear too. Light up the night and let it burn back and watch.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna wrap up this day two of trying to redecorate and redo my room vlog. So that was a really long title. And my friend just texted me and she was watching my videos. Her name's Kennedy. And I said that I will mention her in one of my videos. So, hey, Kennedy. Yeah, bye, guys. Love you. Maddie's out.